study just released showing gun violence rates for the year 2050 reaching an all-time high as policymakers
ensuring that your digital life continues even after death. Unlimited storage of your data confidentiality.
Breaking news, the tech world was stunned today when an immersive pilot game named Next Chat resulted in injuries at a middle school. The virtual reality game using sophisticated AI algorithms was meant to allow users to speak or chat with any person of their choice. The game seems to have targeted all female students wearing its VR headsets. All but one of those students were able to remove their headsets and remain unharmed. All the male students remained completely unaffected. 10-year-old Emily Breckinger, however, has been hospitalized in critical condition and suffering a coma. We sat down with the architects of this game and tech giants at Next Level Studios, along with their CEO, Rodney Oliver, for comments on this startling case.
How could you not see these side effects? Did you not test on female users?
Well, that was a horrible accident. The majority of gamers are male users.
Are there only male students in educational institutions? Look, if you don't properly test on female users because your assumption is that they don't play video games, aren't you risking
that
the fact that this might happen
again?
That was
a pilot project. Now, we are trying hard to fix this glitch.
This glitch begins with you and your company, Rodney. Please stand by for a message from our sponsors.
If this were all so easy, why don't you just fix it?
You'd have to let me in the door first. Because I did try to become part of your world. But the closest that I could get to that dream was being the pretty face who interviews it. It must just be a glitch.
Ruby, come on. Trust yourself. If you don't think you can do it, then you won't. I mean, what's up with you today anyways? You can talk to me. I got you.
I feel like a ghost. Like I don't belong anywhere. Whenever I have something to say, nobody listens. And when they do listen, it's only because I'm Rodney Oliver's daughter. I feel invisible.
Ruby, you can live in this world thinking and feeling like you're invisible, but you're not. We're seen whether we like it or not. I mean, do you see yourself there? Well, I see you too, and that's the only proof you need, all right? I mean, accept your gangster. Because you control where you belong. You're the smartest, the greatest, you're the best to ever do it. And what you told me, you said you extract the things before, you're a creator. You smell weird.
Hey.
But that's fine. All right? Let's try this one more time.
All right.
See, I knew you could do it. We do this a million times. Come on.
Mr. and Mrs. Oliver, pillars of our church. Always so lovely to see you.
Marty, do you have a data life charger?
Who are you trying to talk to?
No, I'm trying to next check my Boomer Gale after this.
Oh, and Ruby, I didn't even see you there. Rodney, look, I am sorry about all of this press.
He's handling it with such grace.
Hold it down for me, babe.
We've had to discontinue the game for obvious reasons. My number one priority is to find out what the bug is. But when I fix it, we'll move on to the next generation of next level.
Thanks, Dad, but Ruby's like 10 times smarter than me. I think she can help you. Right, Rubes? Show him.
Well, I was watching the Emily Breckenshaw accident because they got you all over the net, Dad. And everyone who got sick was a girl. So if the variable is sex, maybe I can go on.
I meant when both of you reached the steering wheel. Guess who's 1 year closer? Happy birthday, son.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
But we've talked about this. No one can enter the game because we don't know if they're gonna come back.
Like Emily?
Okay? So under no circumstances, you are allowed to play that game. Do you hear me? All right? Because I don't know what I would do if I ever lost you.
I can do this. I can fix this.
Except you're a gangster.
Name?
Ruby Oliver.
Use the unauthorized for next
chat. Zeta, double asterisk, P51960. Override.
Override accepted. All of the identification verified. Now generating personalized next chat experience for optimal career.
The game is broken, Ruby. It comes out to kill someone every time, then just keeps restarting. I don't even know how I got here.
Dad uploaded your data life into the game
so
he could chat with you.
Moving. Don't move.
Wait, who's coming?
I don't know who it is. I think maybe the computer. It is targeting all the girls one by one, and if you move, it'll kill you too. That's the game. I don't think it'll stop until
Veronica.
Marty, it's just a game. It's just data.
I'm data. Ruby, you need to get out.
Once until you understand.
destroy the game.
Don't worry, Robbie. Don't worry about that.
In fact, listen to her.
Dad, listen. It's not Next Chat anymore. The game has changed. It's doing its own thing. The AI is targeting the girls like a virus. We have to shut it down. Level Studios' notorious pilot incident, and now a hallmark case in artificial intelligence.
Some good news to come from the tech giants at Next Level Studios as they welcome new leadership this month. We really need your opinion on this.
I got you.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.